What's up, guys? How you guys doing today? And welcome back to another YouTube video on my YouTube channel. And today we got another hockey vlog. We're on a roll with some hockey vlogs because hockey is pretty much most of it on my YouTube channel, and pretty much where the fun goes. So today's video, we're going to a Caps game, but it's not in DC. We're going to Philly. So I haven't filmed a few Caps games like around like Christmas break. I know you guys are asking like where's the Caps and Leafs vlog is so and so. I did not like put up a full like YouTube video. I put it as like filming like intros or like goal lives and all that good stuff. And I also did not film Caps and Senators when the Sens lost in overtime, I believe. Yeah, it was the Bring It, yeah. So yeah, I actually filmed Caps and Blue Jackets. That should be out week after this one's out. We also got a few game day vlogs left. We're at the checkpoint of the season, determining if we're gonna make playoffs or not. I hope our team makes the playoffs, so that there will be more game day vlogs. So I'll do like an announcement, within like the next few weeks. So before we start the video, gonna throw a party, because the videos are always a party. I ask you guys to please hit the subscribe button, turn post notifications, so you won't miss any future content. If you guys haven't yet already done so, follow my social media, the links will be in the description below. And within the next few months of YouTube, I got a lot of videos planned. It's gonna be fun, it's gonna be a party, it's gonna be insane. So please hit the subscribe button for more content so that you won't miss any of it. It's gonna be fun and you won't regret it. So I'm walking home from school. Had a good school day. Got a few more months left until I graduate. All right, guys, it's now 4 o'clock. I'm about to go to the game, but before I go to the game, I cannot leave without a fit check, so we're gonna do it right now in 3, 2, 1. Boom! Washington Capitals 2023 reverse retro jersey, Alex Ovechkin. Kind of want to bring that up. I know there's like a lot of options, like a Tom Wilson or many Oshie jerseys that I own. But definitely gotta go with the reverse retro. Probably one of my favorite Caps jerseys in my collection so far. So yeah, definitely love that jersey. And hat, hold on. Boom! Washington Capitals reverse retro hat. I may like switch into a different hat. I have a toque, which is kind of like this. It's in the car, so probably wear this or the toque. So yeah. Now with that, I'll see you guys in Philly.
This is a Bud Light post game right over at the Xfinity Live. For every goal the Flyers score this game, fits 21. go, number 35, Darcy Kupfer. At defense, number 56, Eric Gustafson. Along with number 57, Trevor Van Riemsdyk. The four is left with number 8, Alex Ovechkin. The right with number 15, Sonny Milano. And the center, number 92, Evgeny Kuznetsov.
Right now, let me count the rail to lights out. 8, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And now the starting lineup for your Philadelphia Flyers. In goal, number 79, Carter Hart. At defense, number 6, Travis Sanheim. Accompanied by number 77, Tony D'Angelo. The forward left wing, number 86, Joel Farabee. The right wing, number 11, Travis Konecny. At the center, number 49, Noah King.
Washington penalty number 8, Alex Ovechkin, 2 minutes for tripping. Time 7 minutes 13 seconds. Alex Ovechkin, Washington, 2 minute minor, tripping. Number 77, Tony D'Angelo.
assist of 86, Joel Farabee. Time 19 minutes, 27 seconds. Travis Konecny scores for the Flyers. His 22nd assist, Joel Farabee. The Washington goal was scored by number 21, Garnet Hathaway. His 6th. The assist for number 3, Nick Jensen, along with number 26, Nick Dow. Time on that one, 19 minutes, 6 seconds.
Jesus. Flyers penalist number 77, Tony D'Angelo, 2 minutes for slashing. Time 6 minutes, 38 seconds. Tony D'Angelo, Flyers, 2 minute minor, slashing.
a shorthanded goal.